The radar and your Storm Team 12 app still shows a lot of rain in parts of Kansas. When will we catch a break and dry out? The answer tonight at 10.
Roads are underwater in parts of Kansas from the heavy rain. We'll let you know what areas to avoid.
I believe there's more yet to be uncovered in this entire scandal.
New information released today in the ongoing VA controversy. Just how many Kansas veterans are still waiting to see a doctor, and how long have they been waiting?
Tonight at 10 on KWCH 12.